The most modern version of Spritz is made using the famous artichoke-based Amaro Cynar. So, and by now you should know it by heart, pour 2 parts of Cynar in a big glass full of ice, 3 parts of Prosecco, and a splash of soda water. This time, let's top it off with a slice of lemon, and as always, give it a big stir, and now you're good to go.